Right, well, welcome to another edition of Steve's Coin Op. We're going to finish this Pandora. I zip-tied all the wires, everything, got them pretty much neat. Good enough for me. So now we're going to... in it, since I have no artwork. Basically, what I'm going to do is just put a blank black marquee in. We're going to take the heat gun, get that sticker off, and then we'll be back. Right, we got it in. Well, we don't have it in, but I got it off, got it clean. Where's the bar? See why they taped the last one's taped on. Nice solid black marquee, since I have no artwork. Maybe I should have screwed up down in the round. Usually you just use the original holes. I think we got one there. It's gonna work. It's kind of big. There. need a little black label over that to hide that. Tape measure. Yeah, as soon as we get done with this, we're cleaning up. Piece cut. Looks good. A little wide. It's all right. It was kind of tacky, but it's going to be cheap. Let's get the main glass. Heat gun for that one. Stick it off. Oh, Steve's teeth going great. Jeez. Couple locks. Get when you leave the key in it. did have that security bar in it, if you remember. Nice and tight. There we go. Locks are on. Game's ready.